So when we have separate factors in a term, if we want to simplify a single term, we need to know how to multiply signed numbers or integers together. So the first one, the term is 3. The factors are 3 and negative 7. I'm multiplying. Positive times negative is negative 21. So again, the two factors here are negative 5 and negative 20. When I multiply those together, I get positive 100. Here I have three factors, and again, the nice thing about it, you can multiply in any order you want. So the first multiplication I'm going to do is negative 5 times negative 2, which is 10, and then multiply by the 3 to get 30. So again, I want to take advantage of the fact that I can multiply these factors in any order I want. So in D, I have four factors, negative 11, negative 7, 0, and negative 3. Well, because of the factor of 0, as soon as I multiply anything by 0, the answer is 0. So I don't have to do any multiplying because I know when I multiply by 0, the whole term will be 0. This is negative 2 to the 5th, and I got to realize this power of 5 is basically repeated factors of negative 2. So I have 5 repeated factors of negative 2, and it'll just help me evaluate. I could just group them in groups of 2. Negative 2 times negative 2 is 4. Negative 2 times negative 2 is 4, and then times the negative 2. 4 times 4 is 16, times negative 2, negative 32. So multiply your factors in any order.